With the holiday season ahead and the end of year approaching, I wanted to reflect on the challenges of the difficult year we have endured and cautious optimism for the year ahead. None of us could have prepared for what we faced in 2020, but you all worked so hard, so tirelessly to do the best that we could for our children, our staff, and our community. I know it has not been easy, and I am so grateful for each and every single one of you. We haven't always agreed on the best path, the right actions, or the next steps, but we have stayed together as one team, and together we will continue to make our way through this and move forward to better times. All of you are the gift that I am most thankful for this holiday season. And as we look ahead to the new year, I am very aware that there still be some challenges. However, I choose to focus on the good things that are ahead of us. The goals that we were pursuing before the pandemic will still be there for us to achieve. Our mission to provide the best education and learning experience for our Clark County kids will still be priority one. And as we head into this new year together, let's celebrate this holiday by renewing our commitment to achieving these together as one community. I hope that you all can find joy this holiday season and find comfort in the thought that better times are ahead of us. Please be safe, take care of yourself, take care of your family, and enjoy the holidays. And happy holidays.